Did you lose?
No. I got number 46.
Probably shouldn't have drank that on an empty stomach. To the Earth. Only then can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future. To see. Then I must continue in earnest.
Once again!
Huh?
Victor, is that you? We didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise? Erroneous. Refuse to join you in death! There's nothing so futile as futility itself!
Oh my fucking god, fuck you, controller.
You want me to be grateful? Haven't I done enough for you already? There can be no respite from battle.
Well, that was stupid. Why the fuck did it keep switching back to my ray gun? Fuck, wrong map. Let's do shadows once.
Why did you kill?
The round skip thing, though.
He was still breathing last I heard. Monster. back from that.
I just know this ain't gonna be a fair fight.
Okay, so you got the first hit. You got a sickness or something?
Fuck.
Trying to gang up?
Oh, crunch. That was ridiculous. Always fuck up. Okay, let's see if I can do this one now. These controls, really? Keep forgetting to press the wrong button. I can't believe my L3 button's broken.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go.
Damn you, Group 935. Am I to be forever tormented by the demented offspring of my former work? Why not? What could possibly go wrong?
Ooh, double headshot.
appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. Unnecessary. I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
Eagle's Dust, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
Better not be dogs.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feel the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Gorilla. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise? Far more important things to repair, like the universe.
So what's up here?
What?
The machines.
What are you playing on Mortal Kombat? King of the Hell stuff.
Broken. shattered and scattered. This is my life.
Landing pad activated.
Nice. Sorry, man. I talked at the same time as that person. I didn't know that you had somebody there. Oh, it's all good. Well, it's still someone, you know. It's not Neo, but...
It is feeding time once more.
Have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already... I must find myself in an advantageous position once the battlefield.
That's right, big buddy. Keep snacking.
Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control. So long as I can recover each component, this machine will be restored. That was the last we will see of the dragon. For now.
Yeah, I did it. Good.
I enjoy my own company. The life of a sniper is a lonely one indeed. You know, I am actually very thirsty indeed.
Really, just as I bought Juggernaut, that's bullshit. I got caught on an invisible wall. Wow. Fucking fuck.
Would not have been required. I must find ammo if I am to continue my work. files that we have before. There is much more we can uncover.
Richtofen, I am observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen!
Ah, here is the first one. I have been looking for you. This would be number two. Thank you.
Richtofen! The security fields are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
It seems the area is no longer secure. As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
999! Emergency!
Oh my god, fucking lefty fucking flip, god fucking damn it. Panic. Nice. I'm gonna try doing the giant. Motherfucker.
Dr. Maxis.
This ain't funny, Doc. Turn around. Slowly.
Oh, no, no. Who I am?
Yeah. No.
That's what. This weapon will suit my particular needs.
Maxis!
No. Wait. Compose yourself, Edward. Mission accomplished. Temporal disruption achieved. The future is changing. Work quickly. There's so much to do. Get the vessel from Axis. The radios. The opening of the gateway. Nine! I'm getting confused. Curse these 115 induced delusions! What have I done?
Double points!
Don't be different. Breathe. It's okay. It's okay.
This missed one headshot so far.
This is
God
what
damn
you have
it.
To do. Even if another part of you dies, each and every time.
How am I meant to work when all is around me? I am beset by the voices of the damned and the doomed.
What? How does that even work? I shot him like 9 times in the head. This is the stupidest shit ever. Oh. Please tell me you see this, whoever's watching. Talking to myself or my broadcast.
Fucking tears. Did you see the way I did to him? I quickscoped him.
No, I was pissed. I went down for no reason. This is the stuff.
Yeah, my Weevil's messed out now.
That's cool.
That guy's actually a beast. Put the right attachment to OP.
Pardon?
You put the right attachments with the gun is OP. He figured they passed that gun. It might be the did you hear what gun comes to Black Ops 3?
Nope.
MP40.
Oh, that's cool.
You're trying to bring back the MP40.
I can't. I don't know. Oh, fuck.
Better jump on the line. He's gonna go for the Weevil.
Oh my god, I'm trying to get this fucking figure, get this controls down. Yeah. Well, if I had a good working controller, I'd play with you, but I don't. It's stupid. Yo.
What?
This wasn't how it was supposed
to be. Oh, it just went like dead silent.
Who? Me?
Mm-hmm.
Always dead silent when I'm in a game.
No. No. Damn you, Group 95. It just went like dead silent.
I'm going to be forever tormented by the demented offspring of my form of work.
Not when you're talking with me usually, man. I don't know.
What kind of doctor would prescribe candy?
Who is that?
Taken to secure the future.
What's up, Global?
What's up?
What are you playing, bro?
Nothing.
Playing COD.
I'm about to get on COD.
So I'm playing hardcore right now.
I have far more important things to repair, like the universe.
I'm a hardcore type of person. You get to upgrade your guns like really fucking fast.
As he had warned, it
it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest.
Oh, I got legendary and epic camos.
In a rare.
For most of them.
That's bomb.
This is how it goes. Over.
That's bomb.
Over again.
Ego Sir, this is Griffin Station.
Oh my god.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Ripped off it. Is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Landing pad activated.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
Wow. I didn't buy a gun like a fucking idiot.
What the fuck's wrong with me?
It's not my fucking day.
Or maybe because it's trying to name.
Ah, motherfucker.
Yo.
That thirsty.
friend. For now, I must focus on Dempsey. He has no idea of what he will soon have to face.
It's the hell. Are you fucking kidding me?
Following your map. Oh, that's where he's at. Alright, now I know where he's at.
What the fuck? How come I'm having such problems today? I can't make it past round 10 today. What? What board?
To secure the package, be in and out clean.
I hate people that cheat like that, yo.
Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Eat my blade, beast! Car fucking move, maggot addicts! Today, you die! First, I took your legs. Now I take your life.
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never.
Escape the giant, but once again we find ourselves face to face with another.
Yo, maybe if I try having a couple teas, maybe I'll be better then.
A couple teas?
I'm going to the Super Bowl! Twice in a row. Not tea. Teas. You got me now, don't you? And he's out of here.
Twisted incarnation of the German war machine. Will we never be free of this nightmare? His body now ascends high above the earth itself. Richthofen lured us here only for his evil allies to entrap us. Russia does not go down without fight. Way.
Frippin' Station. Come in. This is Eagle's Nest. Over. Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst. Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous.
My earning power is double that of what I am used to. This is where other Richtofen lived before. Well, before Richtofen put bullet in Richtofen. Restoring the power will no doubt aid us in our quest. Who could have done this, and how can we fix it? If I had free choice, I would probably still choose Big Machine Gun.
gives me their soul.
I know what is coming. In our souls, all of us do. Now do you regret your actions? You want dance? I refuse.
Fuck.
field report. The German war machine we commandeered suffered a malfunction. And when I say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face. Cheers. Here's to me. Attempts to recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu. Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon.
Supplies coming in. You know, if every second counts, this might buy us the ones we need.
What's up? That's cool.
What you playing?
Zombies.
Ripped off an AWOL. I have no means to secure the safe extraction.
I don't know. Fucking my controller's broken. It's pissing me off, man. And then I keep pressing the wrong button. All three.
That sucks.
It's from that fucking wall running shit and not realizing that it. And like Payday, I set it so that it's, you have to press the button to run. Like, you gotta press and hold it to run, but I fucked it up somehow.
Don't start when you can't finish!
Yeah, constantly pressing it.
Yeah, that's why I was looking for a way to fucking use, like, run without having to push in my fucking buttons.
I know, I noticed that.
Or like have just it always be running and then you have to push it down to walk. That'd be nice too.
Yeah, but stamina, dude. No. Moonshine, they're trying to corner me in.
Yeah, they killed me.
They killed you? What's going on? Fuck, man. PSN's deleted everybody on me, y'all. Like at one point, I don't know. It was stupid, it deleted him and like a bunch of people that I talk to every day.
That's shitty.
Like people that I actually talked to within like the period of time, it deleted them. I'm like, what the fuck? I don't know. Fucking pissed me off. Pardon, what did you say, Tristan? Oh, I know, fuck.
I'm almost running on empty.
Oh, fuck. I need a gun. Yeah. Yep.
I'm gonna be pissed if I die from lack of bullets.
Playing with a broken controller. Fuck. Not really, because I switched it. What? It's just me. It's just me.
In the ass to reload.
Yeah, right now. And nobody was playing with me when I nobody wanted to really play when I fucking started. So I've been playing solo. I can't make it past round 10. Only because I'm trying to do the shit. Only because I'm trying to fucking do the bows. It's pissing me off, yo. And because, yo, everything switched on me. Like, my AFD is R2 and my shoot is L2. No, because my R, I'd rather be able to run than be able to knife them.
This is Griffin Station. Come in.
I'd rather have it a random chance that I'm going to knife them than a random chance that I'm going to start running. Because my L3 is, like, broken.
When we didn't hear from you, we feel the worst. Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me.
I know how, I said it to this. That's how come I'm like, fuck. I don't know. Oh, did you say how long, or you will be here waiting?
I will be here waiting.
Okay, man. It might be, like, soon. It might be later. You know? What's going on?
What's up, motherfucker?
What's going on?
Get on this Mortal Kombat, motherfucker.
I'm playing zombies. I'm playing zombies, but he'll do it.
I don't like this place. It's got a bad atmosphere.
You want a one-on-one me?
Didn't we go through this before?
What?
Gotta be some machines around here that we can put to use.
Yeah. I think you guys went through this before, though.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Let's settle our score.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah,
Doctor. The machine is ready. Awaiting the conduit.
You're breaking out real bad.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield. Join you shortly.
Yeah, he's breaking the fuck up.
Security protocol 905.
Trash.
Oh, yeah.
No. Actually, Maxis and his daughter have already been killed.
He said he's unplugging it and plugging it back in.
Who the fuck was that?
Oh, I'm playing Black Ops. The maps, man.
Hey, but get on full caliber, we'll see who wins. I'll juggle you so hard that you can't hit the ground.
I'll fucking juggle you too.
Come closer, freak bags! Dragon Pal's real hungry!
Wow, I'm playing fucking so
you haven't turned up, I probably have just healed myself anyway.
This guy just starts naming up. Are you serious?
Let's tear this place
I quit playing that game when I got beaten by a 3-year-old.
Tried to say that whenever he played me at the mall too, and I just dropped him, dude. Like he had two belts underneath him, dude.
Two belts of scrub, niggas.
Yeah. Fetch me their souls.
I recognize that sound anywhere. Here come the hellhounds.
Soul Calibur's my fighting game of choice.
Mark was worse than your bite, mutt.
He needed.
Your mastery ought to keep you inside. Treats for you. Looks even better than the chalk truck. I'll be meat for supper if I don't find me.
That's cool. I don't play any. No, I play like 5. No, I play everybody, but I don't. That's bomb.
So, beware my predator now.
It seems the area is no longer secure.
This guy a friend of yours, Rick Toffin?
This shit, I'm done. I'm gonna play Mortal Kombat with you, cocaine.
What happened, bro?
The controls are pissing me off. I keep pressing fucking hip fire, and it aimed. No. I keep pressing aim down the sights, and it hip fires, and then I press the hip fire, and it aims down the sights. Only because my controller's broken and I want to be able to run rather than knife.